right? That he still had the forethought to threaten me while he was blown away. Use the force, Luke. Oh shit. Bring down the Imperial Star Destroyer. Oh, cutscene, sorry.
What's going on out there, boy?
One of the Star Destroyers, it's headed right for me. I gotta get out of here.
You'll never get clear in time. You need to pull it into the cannon.
What?
What? You're insane! It's massive!
You're a Jedi, boy. Size means nothing to you. Reach out with the Force and grab that ship, or you will die on this trash heap.
Oh my God. I'll grab it. This is so cool. Oh wait, I died? That is the least cool thing. Out of all the cool things that could have happened, that's the least cool.
Yeah.
Force and grip that destroyer.
Point the Star Destroyer at the center of the screen. See, I missed that cue last time.
Good! Now rip it down!
Oh my god, this is so badass. I get no feedback that I'm losing health. The controller doesn't vibrate. There's nothing on the screen. There's no flash.
Now rip it down! the Force and clip that destroyer.
Okay, let's do this. into the deep.
You there, boy?
Boy?
Has the starship been destroyed?
What the fuck do you think?
I repeat, has the starship been destroyed? Respond. Boy!
Relax, General. I'm still here.
Good. Good. We'll see you back at the ship.
Master?
Proxy! Are you okay?
Yes, I think so. But I think it may be best if you leave me here.
What are you talking about?
The shockwave. It burned out portions of my processor. My primary programming has been erased. I'm useless now.
Proxy. You're not staying here. Come on.
Good old Proxy boy. Nine out of 15 holograms. Holograms.
Your actions on Raxus Prime have left the Emperor most displeased.
The Emperor's enemies are still scared. I am just now earning their trust. If I am ever discovered talking to you, if they even suspect my past, all that will be destroyed.
Do not wait too long to contact me.
Oh, Proxy.
Can you trust him?
Vader won't risk my mission, even if he has doubts about me. Have we arrived?
We've reached Corellia. They're all here. Bail and his allies. You have your Rebel Alliance. Now, what are you going to do with it?
Just trust me. Okay? I'm doing the right thing. For both of us.
Let's go rat some tom-toms.
We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics is past. It is now time for action. If you are willing to lead us, then we'll join your alliance.
As will I.
Those were passed out in the cargo hold.
I finally came to.
It is settled then. My wealth will fund the rebellion while Garm provides our fleet and Mon Mothma our soldiers.
Mothma.
And with you leading us, we have the power of the Force on our side. Therefore, let this be an official declaration of rebellion. Today, we all vow to change the galaxy. And one day...
Oh, Jimmy Smits.
The galaxy will indeed be free.
From the very beginning.
You never planned to destroy the Emperor.
Not with you, no.
Without me, you'll never be free.
What the fuck?
Master. Oh,
proxy. Oh man. Okay.
They're gone. Vader took them all. To the Emperor.
I don't understand. Then why would Vader let us attack so many Imperial targets?
To sell the deception. Credits, starships, Imperial lives, they're all meaningless to Vader. Vader needed me to find the Emperor's enemies no matter the cost, and I did exactly what he wanted me to.
Yes, you did. But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
We're going after Vader. And the Rebels.
What are you doing?
Meditating. A Jedi can sometimes sense visions of the future.
Have you done this before?
Never been a Jedi before.
What did you see?
A massive space station.
Some might say a star of time.
Keep the ship cloaked and wait beyond scanner range.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Well, then maybe we're doing something right.
Am I going to see you again?
If I can free the Rebels, they're gonna need extraction. Probably not, no.
Then I'll never need to live this down.
Oh.
Goodbye, Juno.
She killed him. Assassin's Creed. What?